Okay, so we are going to discuss about electronegativity. It's the ability of an atom in a molecule to attract shared electrons to itself. So, for a molecule HX, HX, that's something imaginary molecule, and the relative electronegativities of H and X atoms are determined by comparing the measured HX bond energy with the expected HX bond energy. So when you look at in a periodic table, now in here electronegativity, when the shared electrons and in its attraction, so in a molecule shared electrons and how they attract towards itself, so that's the, and the electronegativity ranges from 4 for fluorine and 0.7 for the cesium. So I'm going to give you an example for that, but let's see, let me go to next slide. Fluorine has higher electronegative, it's the most electronegative. Most electronegative atom, and the value is 4.0. And cesium is the least electronegative. And the value is 0.7. So the range between is usually the range is between 0.7 to 4.0. In a periodic table, electronegativity, I'm going to mention En, generally increase across a period and decreases down a group. that's the trend for electronegativity. Now I'm going to give you an example. Okay, let's say if lithium and fluorine react. Okay, so I'm going to go to next slide. If lithium and fluorine react, which has more attraction for electrons? Electrons. And why? Now, remember, when you look at the trend, lithium in a periodic table and fluorine in a periodic table. Lithium somewhere here and fluorine is somewhere here. When you go this side, En increases. That's the trend. So when you look at it, this one, fluorine, is highly electronegative. So fluorine, this fluorine has more attraction for electrons. Then does lithium. Then lithium. Why? When you look at it again, electrons and protons. Fluorine has a greater number of protons. Number of protons in the nucleus. So compared to lithium, fluorine has more protons. So more protons, that means it has a more tendency to attract more electrons, right? So that means you can say that electrons are more attracted to a larger nucleus. And fluorine has more larger nucleus than lithium because it contains the more amount of protons.